go.
Come here, man. How are you?
I've been good, man.
When I heard that Damien was making another music-based film, I was excited about the idea.
I wasn't necessarily seeking John Legend out. I was just very lucky. I'd met him in passing. We were on the circuit at the same time, me with Whiplash, he with Selma.
And I was already excited because I had seen Whiplash and was such a huge fan of that film.
Once he actually liked the script, liked the role, I was just ecstatic.
But the more we talked, the more we decided that it made sense for me to play Keith and also to write music for the film.
And I just know I feel so good tonight.
I thought this would be a great opportunity to transition into doing a little more acting in a role that feels pretty familiar to what I already do for a living.
I thought John did such an amazing job because the movie is so nostalgic for another time, for another sensibility in music. For him to kind of bring the contemporary answer to that was so good that it made my character's dilemma much more complicated.
I could be on tour with this for a couple years at least, just this record.
Do you like the music you're playing?
Keith and Sebastian would butt heads. Keith's philosophy was, let's not just try to preserve something that happened 50 years ago. Let's take what we've learned and make something new.
It makes it way more complicated because you start thinking like, okay, but what's so bad about being in this band? I mean, you'd be lucky to be in this band. So it brought a whole other level of complexity to the story.
The great thing about John Legend is that he could speak to that kind of debate between accessibility and purity and between tradition and modernity.
How are you gonna be a revolutionary if you're such a traditionalist? You're holding on to the past, but jazz is about the future.
But from an acting standpoint, he came in and was so prepared. He was not only gracious and professional, but really blew us away with his just natural talent.
You kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding you. The real challenge was me just developing any sort of chops as an actor. So I spent quite a bit of time with an acting coach and just trying to make sure I felt confident and comfortable getting into this role.
He learned to play guitar for the film. He's known mostly as a keyboardist and a vocal artist.
I had to learn how to simulate playing guitar for the film.
Ryan and John joked that it was all part of my master plan to cast John Legend, but deprive him of his normal instrument and give that one to Ryan.
Mine wasn't as high pressure because, you know, the film wasn't about me being a guitarist, but it's about Sebastian as a pianist. I know, fellow guy, he wasn't as good as you. You're a pain in the ass, man. Marius and Justin are the guys that are really in charge of the music for the whole film. We collaborated with them.
So John came up to my studio and Justin and I sat with him.
We had a pretty decent idea for what we wanted it to sound like.
He breezes in and a little late, 5 minutes late, says, I think I had an idea, and then he disappears into the bathroom. He comes out singing something that is really pretty similar to what the chorus hook of that song was.
I don't know why I keep moving my body.
What they all came up with was really exciting.
I don't know if this is wrong or if it's right.
So it has the DNA of the movie, but also not of the movie.
I don't know if it's the beat, but something's taking over me. And I just know I feel so good tonight.
It feels both part of and outside of the film, which is exactly what we wanted.
I don't know what your name is, but I like it. And I've been thinking about some things I want to try.
There's something very real about John, a sensibility that's very real and very laid back. That felt very compatible with the character of Keith.
Clearly, this role is not hugely far from who I am as a person, but I think it still takes a bit of work to get yourself mentally prepared to do the job in a way that does justice to the character and to the quality of the other actors that I'm working with and to Damien's vision. It's been really fun doing this, and it's been a great first experience as an actor.